I've never talked back. I've never slept late. I've never sat down when told to stand straight. I've never let go and gone with the flow and don't even know really why. I've never asked questions or taken a dare. I've never worn clothes that might make people stare. I've never rebelled or stood up and yelled or even just held my head high. And all of the feelings unspoken, all of the truths unsaid, they're all I have left of the life I never led. And now that you've given me one little taste of it, and now that I know what I know, well, how can I go on ignoring the waste of it? After all of the years that I've thrown out my fears, would you help me let go?
Marilyn's